Well, guys, looks like YouTube's dickered again. We can't use the youtube.com/home thing. YouTube found out, and it just takes you to the new homepage, which is pretty cocked. So, you can't do youtube.com/home anymore. YouTube always ruins the fun. Anyways, that's just a quick update from me.